feet slamming on the cement. These tats taller than the trees I feed off for bread. I'm undefeated, I can't even be bothered to process. If I can help you, I'm just here to merely offer respect. Just want a small utilitarian space, somewhere nobody's there to tamper with my plans to decay. Inside a bedroom when it's arms and bands, I ban from my brain some of the trust I have for friends. I'm like a phantom in present when light is ample, I fade. No plug to damn, antonym, a mandolin playing. It's an advanced type of anti. I've been prancing in place until my feet are sore. I'm feeding for a handsomer face, someone with a trustworthy fucking hand I can take. Like colonizers in others' lands, deprived of a mother since a youngin'. Maybe that's why love's hard to understand. Stalling that's on purpose, shouldn't worry so much. If I could take a tiny burn and some hurt, my fuck might not be so dark outside. My shoulders said I would kill for it back. No, I would leave the shit for vultures, need my skills all intact. I think I'm out of my noggin, I'm trying to talk to a shrink. These tricks as dirty as the germs I'm washing off in my sink. I'm gonna throw my fucking phone into some squalid canal, and you can catch me on a farm with your cows. I live like cops and growing carcasses, I charge like an arsonist. Then my mental state might not be caught in arbitrary grounds. Might start calming me down, is it so difficult to imagine in peace? And all I'm worried about is if my practice matched what I preach. So I think everybody's clashing with me irrationally, and I'm tasked to starting class in a week. Getting better being masked, but I think mass is in me. I can't get up until noon, and tempo's taxing the beat. It's trying to harvest these dollars to ensure that my friends have rations to eat, cause I'll be damned if I'm attached to my knees.
It's dark outside.